I gave my boyfriend money to his mom. He sent another girl abroad.
Now listen to me.
Support her master. I didn't say you have the right to come out.
You are very stupid for that.
I can beat you here now. You are very stupid.
Who will you beat?
Yes.
If you try, you go see something. If you try, you go see something.
Something is wrong.
Can you stop him? In front of four. Stop him.
Excuse me.
Chinna, you hold this thing.
Do you raise your hand to beat her once?
Just imagine.
No.
What's up, guys? It's your girl Julie with the attitude that cures Wahala. So today I'm here with
Naya Baby TV.
Nobody else but Naya Baby TV. You already know, guys. So we are here today with
Kendra.
Please, can you tell them the reason why you contacted us?
Okay, I contacted you guys about my boyfriend that I gave 2.5 million naira for him to take his mom to surgery. So I'm into clothing and I sell organic creams. So I gave him the money for him to treat his mom over some months now, and he has not been picking my calls. So recently I did some findings that he gave the money to a girl. He gave the money the girl the money to support her to go do her master's in Canada. Yeah, so since then he has been just been playing around with me. I've not been able to reach him. He has just been avoiding me totally, and I thought his mom really needed that money urgently. That's why I gave him the 2.5. in times like this, I did not even have the money. I had to squeeze myself to give him that money. I'm so much pained. I can't believe he's going to do that kind of thing to me, a guy I love with my heart. God.
It's okay. But have you tried to call him? You know, try to reach him, you know, go to his house.
I've tried to call him. I've gone to his house. I've not been able to reach him. He's like, he's avoiding me everywhere. Through the whole means I can get to him, I can't even find him. He's like, he's invisible at this point.
Wow. Nanya, what do you have to say?
2.5 million.
2.5 million, my sister.
Imagine. And he's using the money to sponsor another person.
To Canada to do masters.
My own sweat.
Wow. Guys, all the kwegu. Can somebody say all the kwegu, baby? Now, all the kwegu, guys. Eh? So, although you say his number is not going enough, I've tried to reach this guy. And don't worry, guys. He'll soon be here. So, guys, stay tuned on my next video. Don't go anywhere, okay?
So, you're around. So you've been around all this while?
Yes, I'm around.
So you ignore my calls, you avoid me.
What's the meaning
of
that?
But since you've seen Naye and this person, you came out dressed.
Wait, I don't get. Does it mean? Wait,
are you mad? Is something wrong with you?
Don't insult me. Are you hearing me? Don't just insult me, please.
Wait, the 2.5 million I gave to you?
2.5 million?
Yes.
I told you I gave it to my mom. My mom was sick.
Your mom? Or you gave it to a girl to sponsor her master's?
What kind of girl?
Canada.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
You think I don't know what you're going around in this town doing?
What am I going about doing?
You said the my girl abroad for master's. Do you know how hard I made that money?
I don't like that. Are you hearing me? Don't insult me. What's 2.5 million? Man. What's 2.5 million?
Give me my money.
Eh?
Now.
Don't insult me because of 2.5 million. I will slap you. Is something wrong with you?
For what? You go to waiting. Eh?
No, what's the meaning of that?
I will show you that a woman is stronger than a man.
A woman is stronger than a man. Why are you insulting me? Why are you harassing me?
To treat your mom.
So does it mean, because you gave me 2.5 million, then I can't move out again? Or I can't go out again?
From my sweats.
From what sweats? You gave it to me because of... I don't see. Please, don't just harass me. Are you hearing me?
Okay, wait. I want to understand something.
You gave it to me.
From
okay, fine.
Business,
excuse me.
From
I, did I force you to give
he
it to me?
Did I gave I gave my boyfriend money to treat his mom. He
you gave
sent another girl abroad.
No, listen to
support
me.
Support her master. I didn't say you have the right to come out.
You are very stupid for that. I didn't give any girl money.
Easy, please.
Do you understand me? I gave my mom. My mom was sick and she's lying down there. And you have no right to be monitoring me. What's that? Are you money? You've been monitoring your agents? She can't nonsense be that one now. Why are you monitoring me like that? Okay, does it mean like if I move out, I'm moving out with a girl? Every time you're always calling. Anyway, what's the meaning of that?
After making my research,
are you the only girl
that you give a girl money, you have the right effort to stand here and blab about things.
You are crazy.
You're the crazy one here.
I will slap.
You're very stupid.
Mind yourself.
I'll walk away from
you. You're very stupid.
You can't respect
so you can come out here. I'm trying to reach this guy. This good for nothing guy. We're trying to reach him.
So he's inside his house. He could not come out.
You could not come out.
You're very
but since you guys are here
and
now,
if you don't mind the word, I can beat you here now. You're very stupid.
Who will you beat?
Yes.
If you try, you go see something.
If you try, you see something.
Can you stop him?
In front of us.
Excuse me. Chinna, you hold this thing.
You raise your hand to beat her once.
Just imagine.
Calm down.
Because she's too calm. That's why I did like
this. Listen to me. Calm down. So you people have followed her up here to fight me, right?
Do you want to beat her?
No. Come. Beat her.
Oh yeah, beat me. Oh, beat me.
Peter, you still want to raise your shoulder up?
I can't believe I did this kind of woman being. I didn't give her money to anybody. Do you understand? Every time I go out, she's always calling me. All right. Every time. Anywhere I am, she thinks I'm with a lady. For what? Okay. If I go to anywhere, does it mean I'm going out with a lady? If I have a girlfriend, does it mean... Like, why are you jealous? What kind of rubbish is that now?
Okay,
what's the meaning of that?
Come, no problem. Come, Oga, come. I want to ask a question. Did she give you 2.5 million or
she
not?
She gave me 2.5 million.
For what, sir?
She gave me 2.5 million because of my mother was sick.
Okay,
and
wait,
I didn't ask
down,
her for the money.
Calm down. Okay, you didn't ask.
I didn't ask her for the money.
Did he ask you for the money or not?
He said his mom is sick. I love that woman.
You're a big liar.
I can't allow... I can't believe I wasted my money on this ingrate, this nonentity.
You are stupid.
Who did you give this girl to support her? Okay, who did you send the money to? Did you give the money? Let me hear from you.
Please. I don't like this type of harassment. Okay. You understand? You are harassing me.
That's why I say she's harassing me.
Do you understand me?
You know,
what's 2.5 million? You're insulting me for.
Bring it.
Me 2.5 million. What's that now?
Be money,
you gave me 2.5 million.
Bring it
then it means I can't move out to any girl again.
Bring it out.
If I get married to you, Uncle, does it mean I won't have a beating space? I won't beat again.
I need my money now. I don't care what you want to say.
You need your money now. Come and hold me now. Nonsense.
Okay, come back.
If I step in for you again, you hold me again. I'll do it all of you. I'm telling you.
Oh, yeah, do it all of us.
Who are you dealing with? Calm down. Wait.
Ingrate.
Calm down. Did you give that money? Did you send that money to a lady or not?
Let me hear from you. I've heard you.
Did you send the money to your lady?
I didn't send any money to any lady.
Okay.
And I sent the money to my mom. I can call her and you will confirm. I can take you where she is. See, this girl is very stupid. Do you understand me? She's very, very stupid. Now, she's harassing me. What's 2.5 million? What's 2.5 million? I spend 50 billions a day. I spent billions of naira.
Okay, beg,
you
beg.
Something of 2.5 million. What the hell?
Okay, send this one.
What's
send
this one.
Transfer the money.
Exactly. What's me of that?
Sure, you have your phone. Transfer the money.
I'm not transferring any money.
Now.
Yes, I'm not transferring any money because she harassed me here.
I will respect you. I asked you to come out from your house. I took you. I brought you here because there is nobody's watching here. I said, come. There is a quiet place. Shebi, you told me there is a quiet place. Come to this place. I respected you. Understand? I don't want to start it in your from your compound and everything.
And
we are not harassing you.
She brought you here to beat me.
No,
because you probably beat me already.
No, you are the one raising your hand.
Did I beat her?
Who you want to beat her?
So wait, please. Who did you send the money to? Your mom or your girlfriend?
I don't like this type of thing. This is
Can you answer straight question, please?
Wait, hold on. I didn't send it to my girlfriend. I send it to my mom. She's my girlfriend. I don't have any other girl.
Okay, wait. So why, since he find out one thing from your phone, why do you stop? Why do you block her number? Why do you stop her from entering your place? Why?
Disappeared.
She has no access again.
Did I block your number?
The number you're going to get when she calls you again.
Let me tell you,
I've been very, very busy for some days now. I've been occupied. Do you understand?
You were less busy to attend to us.
I need my money, please. I don't have time for this.
So how come you are now less
you
busy
people,
to attend
you
to
people,
us?
She because brought you people here.
You did not know we are coming with her. So how come you are less busy to attend to us? I just need you to tell me the truth. We'll settle this in amicably.
Fine. See, I had to attend to you people because now you people were three. People came here, and even if she come herself, I will still attend to her. So
she
now,
has been coming to your house. She refuses to open door.
I have been coming, my sister. I come here almost every day.
I said that's a lie.
To look for this guy, I can't even see him.
To To look
his
for
phones are switched off.
Why are you lying like this?
I cannot assist.
Like, when do you come here?
All of a sudden, you're dressed like you're going for a Christmas show.
When did you come
you
here?
You have clothes to wear. Bragging
see,
about being
Oga,
a man.
Oga, please.
I need my 2.5.
I brought you
now,
out from your compound
now.
To ask you question amicably and settle this thing peacefully.
Oh God.
Understand? I don't want anybody to notice it. That's why I
do
say,
you know,
come to this side.
Do you know what you are doing? Excuse me, I don't like what you are doing.
So what am I doing?
No, you are actually like, just like you are like pointing all the blames on me.
I want to hear like, you out. Just, you're not saying anything.
Okay, fine. Okay, I've told you. She gave me 2.5 million.
Okay.
I sent it to my mom.
Okay.
Because my mom was sick.
Okay.
Do you understand?
All
and
right.
Like for the past like for some while now, I've been very, very busy. Mm-hmm. I'm a medical doctor. I work in the hospital. Anyway, hold on. In the hospital, I don't have chance. Do you understand me?
Okay.
And I have a lot
so
of things.
So you can...
Yes.
As a medical doctor, you cannot send back that money.
Send back
to her.
What?
Like you promised.
Like what?
For I how didn't, many I,
wait, is there any agreement?
Because
is there any written agreement? Answer. Is there any written agreement?
Do you guys have an agreement that he will send you back to you, please?
Yes, we had an agreement. Okay, he said he's going to put me over a month.
What is the evidence?
Which evidence, Oga?
So I give my old boyfriend money. I'm going to find and fight.
Okay, no problem.
Document it.
Listen to me.
No problem. Oga, when are you sending this money? I don't want problem.
Now, listen
when
to me.
Are you sending
I'm not,
the money? I've been listening to
I'm
you.
I'm not sending any money to her. Yes.
You will pay that money.
Please.
I said you will pay it.
Don't harass me.
Who's harassing you?
Nobody's harassing
you. Get my money and get off for my face.
I will leave here. I'm
you will see something now. You will see something.
I'm not giving her
twice.
Any money. Do you
why?
Understand me? Because she gave me the money out of her own free will.
Hey.
Do you understand me? She gave me the money. In fact, she told me I should take it. She didn't tell me to pay her back. So
Maya,
I'm not giving her any money.
Maya.
And it was not in any written document. Maya. Why would she attempt to give me back? Are you mad? Is something wrong with you?
Are you mad? Are you mad? I gave you 2.5 million naira. And here
you gave her 2.5 million naira. How much is your 2.5 million naira? How much is 2.5 million naira?
I gave you money to treat your mom. To take her to surgery, you sent a girl abroad.
That you are sending people to harass me, giving me public harassment. Here. What's this? You are causing nuisance. You are very stupid. What kind of nonsense is that now?
Stupid.
Eh?
You're the stupid one.
Wait. Okay, what do you want to do?
Eh?
What do you want to
in
do?
In front of us.
What do you want to do, Oga? You want to beat her?
On top of the
do you want to beat her?
See, a girl that sponsored your mom.
She didn't sponsor anything.
He's bringing that money now.
You just want to save your mother's life.
He's bringing that money now.
Please leave me.
Oga, no verse.
Just leave me.
Oga, come back.
No, you're not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere.
You cannot walk out of me like that until I say you are. Until I'm done.
I will raise my anger.
For what?
Don't even try it.
For what?
For what?
Oga,
no
try
am.
For what?
Yeah.
No
start.
All of you. If you want to beat me, you beat me.
Don't start it.
You understand me?
Don't start what
and
you
want. And I believe that all of you can't beat me.
Don't start what
you understand
you
me?
Cannot this guy. Finish.
What's the meaning of that?
I'm telling you for the last time.
And I've told you what you want me to do.
Don't start.
I need my money.
When are
that's
you sending?
What I want.
When are you sending her the
I'm
money?
I'm not giving you any money.
When?
Why?
Yes.
For what reason?
Because
you're going to send that money.
You gave me the money out of your
you will send that money. Now.
No.
Okay, no
yes.
Oga, okay, please, I want to know when are you sending the money? Let
I'm
me just go.
I'm not sending any money.
Just hey. Imagine this.
When are you sending the money?
I don't have any money to give her.
You don't have any money?
Yes. I don't have any money to give her.
It's not over. Can't take for the money.
Don't worry. We'll go back to the house. Let's go to your place. Please, come
right. Why we go to my place?
We'll go, see, I call you out here to
you don't need
to settle
to
this thing peacefully.
For what?
Now you want to show us that we cannot do anything, right?
Okay, fine. Let's test it. It's fine. Don't go to my place. It's fine.
So when are you transferring the money?
I will give her the money next week. There's no problem.
Which next week?
I will send the money to her next week. Send me your account number, please.
You are medical doctor. You said how much is 2.5.
I've left you.
What's all this now?
You say how much is 2.5, so you should have money to send her.
There's no problem. I will send her the money.
Send it now.
I can't send the money now. I don't have the money now. And I won't keep myself. I've told you already. Don't ask me for this money again.
Okay, please, I want to go out from here. There's some fly is disturbing me. When are you sending this money? Let me go out.
I will say give her the money next week. In fact, I'll give her the money anytime I'm available.
You are not serious.
Yes.
What do you mean next week? What do you mean next week? What do you mean next week?
Wait. Baby, calm down.
Respect yourself.
What do you mean next week?
I hear him.
What do you mean next week?
Because if you slap me again, I'll slap my own.
I said, you see, you will kill me here. You will kill me here. You kill me here.
Baby, just calm down. Just let's do this soon.
Yeah, baby.
Oga, okay, you know go try and.
If I make it come now.
Baby, you calm down.
Are you mad?
Oga, this one is mad.
You are very stupid.
It's like
something is wrong with you. Is it because I'm taking all your rubbish from you? You are busy. You are.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Come on.
It's like you are very stupid. Come on. Get
try that one. No, don't try it.
God,
don't try that. Animal. Please hold on first.
I will slap you.
Slap
you. You don't try it.
Slap her now. No, now you have to go there. Come on, go there. Come here.
2.5 million.
What's 2.5
million? Go there. Come on, go there. Come here.
What's 2.5 million?
Just imagine.
What's 2.5 million?
Oh, yeah, send it. I'm talking to her. Oh, yeah, send it. Send the money.
What's 2.5 million?
Don't you want to save your mother?
Save which mother?
Send the money.
Did I have to send the money to my mother?
Why do you lie to her in the first place?
Did I lie to her?
Just stand down. Stand down.
Did I lie to you?
God,
did I lie to you? Why are you harassing me?
Can you imagine?
I sent it to her.
Can you imagine? Like, how much? And you want to. Hey, good, good.
And he wants to piss me off!
When are you sending the money?
He wants to piss me up!
When are you sending the money? Let me leave here. When are you sending the money?
Please, let's settle this thing.
When are you sending the money?
I want to leave here. I have important.
You said, let's settle this thing. You should be telling me when you are sending back the money. Simple and short.
I don't like it.
Okay, you know what will happen? Let me do my finest. Let me make sure that. Let me be sure. And when I'm sure, guys, let me be sure. Don't worry. Because right now, I don't know him, Mama. The mother is in Lagos.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. So we have to find out if the if your mom was sick.
I said you don't need to find out.
Like, okay, we'll do it. Don't worry. When
I said I'll give you. Okay, fine. I'll give you the money tomorrow.
You don't want to.
Okay, do it today.
I don't have the money.
Okay, you will give it tomorrow.
I'll give it tomorrow.
And if you do not send the money tomorrow, what do you want me to do? I should do my finding, right?
Do your findings.
All right, guys.
You understand?
If he did not send the money tomorrow,
exactly,
we'll do our findings.
Do your
findings. Guys, stay tuned.
Thank you.
Let's go.